I'm Martina and you're watching a Geeky Runes tutorial. So today I'm gonna show you how I make a silver clarinet pendant. Have fun watching! So what we're gonna do first, we take the print out and just cut it out roughly. What I'm gonna do now is I glue this on the plate with super glue. If I get it open. Ah. Now we take the saw and we cut on the outside on the blue line so we get the outlines right on the plate. I take a couple of small files and get to work. So so, for the next step, we will make the edges more round again. going to the next step, which will be milling. I'm gonna do is the back. Next up now is I'm gonna take this pointy tool. Let's go to the polishing. What I always use for polishing is my mask. So what I'm gonna do is I will drill a hole now for the loop. Just hammer one time. Now the drill knows where to go. So now we are bending the loop. Bought a very cool thing. This is solder paste and it has everything in it you need. Now it's time for the gas and the fire. Gonna have to put it in water to cool it. And now comes the fun part. What I'm gonna do now, I hook this up. Now I'm gonna take this in the outside. Just need to polish over this again. Mask. last step. This is a 320. Just go straight on the back to remove the oxidation. This was it. I hope you had fun. I did. Don't forget to leave a like and don't forget to smash the subscribe button. I put some links here to social media, etc., and I put them in the description below too. Yeah, so that was my first tutorial on jewelry. I hope you liked it. Until next time, bye.